Hello YouTube, this is Christonian here, and we are playing Skyrim, perfectly modded edition. Thanks for coming by. If you like what you see, make sure you comment, like, and subscribe as always. We are in the Bandit's Fort. Last time we left off, we cleared out the front of the fort. Now we're inside the Bandit Fort, and we should probably look at our armor and see what we can upgrade on my character. Our Khajiit over there has been basically leveled up pretty good. We're still using a magic and a mace combo. The mace actually steals magic from us, or from our enemies, and replenishes our own, which is awesome. Okay, so... Oh yeah, we got these books. So let's read these. So, conjuring. And then we'll so I'm actually gonna level up magic this time. There we go. I think we might unlock. Nope, we didn't. What's leveled up quite a bit? Let's go to one-handed just to see if there's anything. Okay. We're not using two-handed, we're not using block. Melee damage and reduce the stamina cost of power attacks. Confidence made of stronger, it will have a greater effect. And there was nothing we could do destruction wise, right? Yeah, so we've already done that. And I think our other one was restoration for healing and stuff, which we haven't really focused on, but... Looking for something light blue, so quiet casting. Are two for now. Let's put on our lantern. I believe it's actually under armor now. Bam! Exactly what we needed. The game totally playable now. Captain's quarters. Of course I have to put my weapons away when I do my animation. Oh, I hope I wasn't supposed to bring this bandit chief in alive. I can't remember the quest. A Shadowed Mel Dwemer rebout of slaughter. 35 to magicka, 50% stamina generation, 50% damage reflected while blocking. What? That's pretty cool. that sucks. That was the boss, and he had, like, nothing on him. Oh, okay. It's gonna be full of loot in here. So we got wine. We got a lantern. Damn it. A shrine. Whole bunch of lanterns. We spent all that time. I just want to see if I go like that. Yes, okay. So I'm just going to read all the books. And then it shows the eyeball on it, which is awesome. Then I know once I see it all. Awesome. Okay. 126 and a flawless ruby. More gold. Necklace of Miner Suregrip. Two-handed attacks do 15% more damage. Cool. Scroll of Ride Lightning. Disappointing. I just want to see if this brings us to the roof or to the side or what. That's an actual door. Weird. Go check this side of it just to see if we've been on both sides. We can do it. Here, 20% to shout recover, and 30% more damage with one-handed weapons. Yes, please. Hide helmet. Whoa, what the heck is that? What you gonna do, Carlos? Dread breastplate. 25% damage blocked with your shield. 25% to body damage. I might put that on myself. Come on, there's an orc right there. Not nearly enough. No, it's not a orc. It's a juiced up elf. You keep the whisker. Is at an end. Iron Mace of Sparks. It's not actually worth that much, so I'm not gonna probably be able to sell it for much. I could probably stop collecting those minor potions too. Some better apprentice. $109. Got a dead alchemist. This place is huge. Let's try grinding again, just to see. Multi-talented. Weird. Allows me to craft there. Like I said, maybe my smithing skill's not high enough. I don't know. Guy looks like a badass. Okay, well, let's go. There was a way down there, but let's check over here. There's a way up. Well, that's the Skyrim. Let's go deeper. Just like someone dead at the cook thing. Look at the food. Awesome. Makes me wonder if it was like a normal fort at one time. And it was just taken over by the bandits. Is that the story here? Oops. I guess we have some cheese, but that's fine. Just kind of looking for, like, fur, really. If we go tab. Rescue a citizen. I thought there was a quest for here. I guess not. See where this door leads us. Khajiit are feline race native to Elsewhere and is infamous producing moon sugar, which can be refined into skooma. Any poison applied to a weapon. Oh, messed up. Alright, what time are we at here? We're at 5 o'clock. Wonder where that cave is. That's different. So it might be like a way of basically sneaking in. So we came in from that direction, so let's go this way. Whoa. How do I get out of this? Press tab. Oh. In that closed up range, I don't like. Me no like it.
You kill yourself and save the daughter.
Oh!
Your previous existence is at an end.
I didn't know what he was doing at first. Sword of Draining. So another one. Cool. Carbonization. Awesome. 15 damage. Bursts into flame. Centered. The target is resistant to fire. Bursts of 35 damage. Cool. Kyoko Kyo. Yes. Vapor Blast. Blast a stream, dries the caster, and deals up to 50 damage, fire damage. ineffective when the caster is dry. Cool. So you actually have to be wet. And you're shooting steam at them. Armor plate metal, a healing lever, scrap metal. Weird. Just wanted to see if there was any doors or anything nearby. Here's something, but hide. Necromancer. Ultimate. Wow. Necromancers usually come from somewhere. Just gonna try to get over to this rock cropping over here and see if we can see anything. No. Shit. There was a road over here. I can see it right there. So let's just go on that and see where it brings us. No! Shit. I killed us. Shit. I don't know how far back we are. Successful power attack. Oh, has a chance to stagger, I think, or something like that. Yeah, so we're way back. No, we went through all the bodies, at least. Okay, we're gonna call it an episode here. Sorry about that, guys. I'm gonna try to save more often to not have situations like that. Thanks for coming by. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe as always. Okay, bye for now.